might have fixed it.
Doubt it.
Waking.
Look at honey. You must put them on the table. Yeah, you go back, back, do it again. We'll turn it around and around.
Please work. It seems to be working. Ooh, that's a good test. That's a good test right there. Holy shit. That's depressing. Nothing. Don't worry about it. Alright, it hasn't skipped yet, and by God, if it does now, I'm gonna be so upset. I'll use that for a lyric somehow. Alright, let's try droid cam. The real test is when we play it in the actual video. Yes, the camera works. Thank the Lord, man. I thought this camera was done with because the screen crapped out. You'll see. Alright, man. I think I fixed it because... the bitch working. The bitch working, like... I don't know what to tell you. Yes, I see my fucking curtain. We're going to buy a curtain right now. After we turn this damn scrolling off. Aretha Franklin! Alright, we're going to buy a goddamn curtain. Let's see. Blackout curtains. That's what I want. I'm trying to sleep in late in the day. Thank y'all for checking out Corey's Cave Chatter. I really appreciate it. Well, that fits kind of perfect right there. Could be a little better. Whatever. Where's my surfer homie at? Nope. It's not that. Hold on, let me find the surfer boy. Yeah, that was that. You kind of want to see the water a little bit too, you know what I mean? Like, there you go. Jesus Christ, let me just be real with you. I experienced another audio problem coming back from vacation. Holy crap, I was scared to death. All right, but I did get it figured out. I hope. We've been playing for 5 minutes and it hasn't skipped yet, so thank you. Shit. Alright, we just need like just a normal ass window curtain. It's kind of like a bedroom window curtain set. I don't fucking know. Dude, why are all these goddamn curtains so long? Okay, and then there's a short one. Really? Really? Bro. What do I do? Every one of these are fucking long. Dude, this is unreal. I'm just gonna fucking make my own or some shit. Single window curtain. Oh my fucking god, dude. This is giving me anxiety. Like, what am I? What, am I like spelling something wrong or? What the fuck is this shit? So, what is that called? I'm just gonna get the... I think I know something real quick. Blackout stick-on curtain. Okay, zero results, okay. Apparently, I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Oh, it's more 70-foot curtains that I don't need. Why are these fucking curtains so long? Let's see. This is the day of the expanding man. That shape is my shame. Yes, there we go. That's exactly what I want. I don't see eBay. I don't know what you're fucking doing with your long curtain agenda. I'm not buying it. Literally and figuratively, I'm not buying it. What the fuck are y'all doing? You think everyone has fucking full wall-size windows? Get the fuck out of here. What's wrong with you idiots? See, this is perfect. Cordless pleated. $6? Come on, man. So let's check this, dude. That's it right there, baby. That's it, dude. Holy shit. I'm going to get that tomorrow. And we can finally take the goddamn blanket off the window. I'm sorry for that. Like, just... Y'all know how depression gets. I guess whatever I did fixed my computer. I'm so happy right now. This music's probably so loud too. It's probably so loud. Whatever. So... I'm not ordering that. I'm going to pick it up, like, tomorrow, like, today. Okay, trim at home for the... Let me turn this shit down a little bit. I'm gonna have to turn my mic down, too. I'm probably... give me a second.
Libations.
Sorry, we were kind of jamming hard as fuck for a second. I get it. Fuck you, eBay, you clowns. Okay, so I'll read it to y'all. It says, trim at home for the perfect fit inside it or outside your window frame. Then install in seconds without a DR, without a doctor. Block 99% of light for complete privacy. light control and UV protection for bedrooms, children's rooms. No cords. That's the thing I like. And also the fucking cord always gets stuck in the goddamn plug. Yep. These are awesome. I've seen them before too. Oh dude, they look sleek too. They look sleek. Plus, it's not a fucking... Dude. What time is it? It's 2:01. I can't take it down right now. I could. Oh, dude, and you can cut that in one little slice. Oh, dude. I can't wait. So, here's the question. Should I change this one? I need y'all to answer in the comments. I think this one just goes with the vibe. I mean, does it look kind of tacky? Yeah. The design's cool. I don't know. Maybe I can, maybe we'll do that together. I can either get that commissioned into a actual curtain, or I could try to, dude, I think I'm gonna do that. We're gonna try to sew that ourselves on Corey's Cave Chatter. It's definitely long enough to be an actual curtain. So yeah, why not? Why not? We ain't got shit else to do. Alright, let's see. Go ahead. Sorry if the music was super loud earlier. It probably was. Go ahead and get a list started. How have y'all been, by the way? I don't remember the last time I've been on here. I went on a road trip and I still have to edit that video. It's a bottle cap in my book. A water bottle cap. Okay. Well, this page just fell out, so we're gonna use that page. Alright, so what were we talking about doing? We're gonna sew this. Jesus Christ. Maybe it'll still work. Let's try, baby. Okay. So, tropical. A tapestry. Into, I was gonna put curtain, but I'm gonna put actual curtain. Alright, now we have to find out where this is. Central New Orleans Lowe's. What is Central New Orleans? There's Central City. Elysian Fields is not Central New Orleans, but it's very close to my house, so we're gonna write that down. Write that down! So that's... Oh, I almost wrote the wrong address. That would suck. Even... I know where this is. I'm just trying to be formal for y'all. Elysian Fields. Alright, so... And what time did they open? That's a damn good question. Those blinds are awesome, man. So they open at 6 a.m. Okay. I don't know why, that's tripping me out. You see how Thursday is highlighted and it's... and it's definitely Friday? That's weird. Maybe they're not open on Friday so it's not highlighted. I don't know. That's fucking weird to me. Alright, so we're doing that. I want to hear Ape Man. Actually, we'll just let this go. This is a fucking amazing album. Oh yeah, I never got to show y'all this. This is, I love this already. Love it already, dude. No, it's not a PS2 controller. I'll tell you that. Look at the numbers. Look at the numbers. This thing kicks ass. If you want one, it goes straight to USB. Fucking amazing controls. Dual shot. Well, no, not, they don't have the vibration, but they still have the, you know, the analog. But dude, if y'all want one, comment in the comments. Drop me a comment. I'll send you a fucking invoice. I'll ship it to you for free. It's $20. But you can play, you can use it for stream, or stream. You can use it for Steam. I'm playing PS2 emulators. I mean, I know y'all seen it. I've been playing Final Fantasy X, and now I just started playing Final Fantasy XII, which is, you know, it's pretty old, but I've been enjoying it. I'm seeing a lot of where Final Fantasy XIV came from. Got a lot of ideas from that. So, all right, what were we doing? Sharing y'all my control. What else did I get? Oh yeah, ooh, y'all are gonna like this one. I love Corey's Cave Chatter. It's almost like a fucking grown-up show and tell. Oh, that's kind of loose. All right, so I get. Oh, I got another one to show y'all too. So I picked this up. Hold on, let me restart it. I want it to hit the OG sound. Yeah, baby. So this is the model. Pay attention real quick. Watch how brighter the screen gets. Well, you can't really see it, but yeah, this is the 101 model. I'm sure. Hold on. Oh wow, that's crazy. I never even took that in consideration. The fucking, if you close the screen, the speaker still plays. That's hilarious. That's a little thing I never picked up from having a DS and having this. But this is the 101 model. This is the one that has the two different brightness settings, which is cool. I love a bright screen. I'm not trying to fucking hurt my eyes or sit in the sun to play a game or sit under a lamp like we used to, you know, when we were kids. Even though it was fun, I raised some Pokemon under that lamp in the living room. You have to ask me twice. Alright, I'll show y'all one more thing. We're gonna go get the shades tomorrow. This disgusting, depressing neckbeard shit will be gone tomorrow. And if y'all want to offer me more advice, you know, to hook up the room, if y'all think I should get rid of the thing, oh yeah, we're gonna sew that. Never mind. That's the next video. We're gonna sew that. And I don't know. Everything else looks pretty good in here. I did get this. This is a SM48 Shure microphone. It's a beautiful, beautiful microphone. Made by a wonderful company. No, I'm not getting paid to tell you about it. I wish I worked for Shure. But that's S-U-R-E. All right, I'm gonna show y'all one more thing before I let y'all go. So, I ended up getting this. My loving father works as the manager of like a chain type of pawn shop, you know. I think it's the biggest pawn shop in America. You probably know the name, but I'd rather not say it. You probably know the name of it, but he ended up saving me this. I bought it legally, you know. The rules of this place is they have to store it away for 30 days to see if it was stolen or not. And I waited the 30 days, and there was no police reports filed, so... check it. It's in very, very, very good condition. It's insane. So I'm very, very chill about it when I take it out, you know. Very, very cautious, maybe that's the word. So I will show y'all a little bit though. But I have to be careful. I'm not trying to devalue it, you know what I mean? Oh, I do have that clip. Hold on one second. Here it is. One second, everybody. About to try my new phone clip out. So this is used as a, I'm using it as a phone clip. That's that. I didn't know that. Alright, so I'm gonna try to throw this right here. Does that work? Sweet. Actually, my idea actually worked. So... sweet. Can y'all see at all? Probably not. Okay, y'all could see a little bit. See enough. All right, so. Ooh. It's literally still stuck in the thing. Okay, as you can see, it's all in the packaging. My stupid ass opened it upside down. Fuck. That's not good. I need to be more careful with this. Yeah, all the plastics, like, everything is here. All the manuals. The NES has never even, it's never even been taken out of the bag. It's insane. So yes, as you can see, I'm very proud of this. It smells like What's a good comparison? Do you remember when you're a kid and you like bought a new swimming pool or like a new inner tube and it smelled like new plastic?
Yeah.
That's how this smells. So we gotta get it back in there, man. Gotta get it back. Never been. Manual never been looked at. That's fucking wild. That's fucking wild. There's also a Super Nintendo poster, but I don't really want to open it up. I might just look it up and see what it is. So yeah, that's stressful. That's the only time I'm ever gonna open that again. There's no point in doing it. Like, I do like this is probably gonna fall, but whatever. Maybe not. This is cool, man. A little too close, but anyway. Oh God. Alright, I'm gonna be completely honest with y'all. I have to go piss so bad. So, we're doing the tapestry sewing tomorrow, and we're going to buy the new curtain for that tomorrow. So, please stay tuned, and I'll see y'all next time on Corey's Cave Chatter. Thanks for hanging out with me tonight. It's been a good little podcast. I'll see y'all next time.
Holla.